The Ashfield Police Department is looking for help identifying a suspect in a vehicle that was allegedly involved in a break-in on Monday. According to Ashfield Police, a man was seen breaking in through a sliding glass door of a home on Cape Street around 12:15 Monday afternoon. The man is described as white and was driving a white truck with a custom grill, smoked headlights, and cab lights. If you have any information, contact Ashfield Police at the number on your screen.